It's really the fear. It's the fear that is our biggest traitor. I think we are so fearful to veer off the path that we have been told to be on that we chain ourselves often to the unhappiness of not just ourselves, but the people around us, right? And the thing with me is, like you had mentioned, we're of a generation where things were still very easily plotted out. You went to school. After school, you got a job. After you get a job, you get married, you start a family. You know, there was a plan that was already in existence, and you just kind of had to slot yourself into that. And what happened with me is that as much as I thought I had this plan, kind of like life had other plans for me because nothing worked out the way I had thought it would. And so I had to constantly pivot and adjust and pivot and adjust. And through doing that, you learn to go with the flow. And at the end of the day, I can't necessarily say this is what I had planned for myself, but I learned that even in the best of times, sometimes life has other plans for us that turn out better than we ourselves could have ever imagined. So I think I just learned to go with the flow and released fears very early on.